Sit or lie down quietly. Close your eyes. Allow your mind to float, your body to relax. Be aware within yourself of any feelings, physical or emotional. Allow all of this to drift away. As you breathe, notice where your breath goes to inside you. Don't try to change your breathing, just notice this spot, the deepest point you are breathing to. Breathe a little deeper. So if you're breathing into the top of your chest, breathe down and fill your lungs. If you're breathing into your lungs, breathe down into your diaphragm. And if you're breathing down into your diaphragm, breathe right the way down into your belly. Allow your mind to focus on this new point you're breathing to. As you focus on this point, the deepest point you're breathing to inside you, you start to center yourself. This happens quite naturally. You don't have to do anything other than breathe. All you have to do is breathe. Focus your mind on the top of your head. Notice how you feel. Imagine a light coming down from somewhere way above you. This light entering the top of your head. At the crown, right at the top of your head, this light swirls into a mist of violet light. A mist of violet light swirling at the top of your head. Feel a connection from your crown to the source of the light, way, way up above you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.